To continue, you need to restore the energy in this section. Both the local generator and backup battery were discharged 131 days ago. According to available records, the ship's propulsion system started deteriorating after it reached the planet's orbit and eventually all control over its movement was lost. Individual systems gradually failed and the integrity of the hull was damaged in the front section of the ship. The last record from the black box indicates that the captain attempted an unsuccessful manual course correction. Then the captain separated the cargo and colonization parts of the ship to protect them from the imminent explosion of the bridge.
So,
Energy in the workshop has been restored.
Solche ranbauen. Ja.
Ja. Ja. Okay.
The Anita is carrying the active crew and exactly 10,000 colonists to their new home. The objective of this expedition is to establish a research and mining colony. The main goal of the Congenia Technological Consortium is to establish a self-sufficient community and a safe trade route back to Earth.
Thank you.
Einfach später mal nachkommen, glaube ich.
Stabilizers failing. Hull integrity at 38%. Ship scans show that the main stabilizing generators were put out of commission by an energy wave of extraterrestrial origin. The epicenter of this wave is located directly on the planet's surface.
Yo. den Speicher kaputt. Und dann. So. Das geht nicht so weit. Das heißt, wir haben Abendbrot essen, ich sag mal Mahlzeit und bis später. Mal. Schau mal. Das ist wie am Anfang nicht so verständlich, aber.